Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss electrodynamometer wattmeter. Okay, means how to convert the EDM instrument into a wattmeter. Okay, so for that the current coil of the EDM instrument, it should be connected in series with the load, whereas the potential coil, this should be connected in parallel with the load or parallel to load. Okay, so if we connect the current coil in series and potential coil in parallel, okay, so the circuit will look like this. Here we are having a current coil, it is connected in series with the load, right? This is the load we are having. Okay, consider the load current is I, current flowing through the current coil is I1. Okay, next, the potential coil is connected in parallel. Potential coil is having more number of turns compared to the current coil, and it is having a more resistance, RSE. It is a resistance of the potential coil, or the series resistance of the potential coil, we can say is a current coil. Current flowing through the potential coil is I2. Okay, supply voltage is V. Okay, so now if you check the actual power consumed by the load is voltage V into I into cosine of the angle, okay, between V and I, that is V into I into cos phi. Okay, next, the terminals we are having are, this is a M, you might have seen it in your laboratories, this is a L, this is a common C, and this is a V. Okay, this M is nothing but the main, L is nothing but the load, C is nothing but the common, and V is nothing but the voltage. Okay, so MLCV we are having, okay, or we can say MC short here. Okay, next, current flowing through the current coil is I1, current flowing through potential coil is I2. Okay, now here one important thing is, in the while discussing this concept, we have neglected the voltage drop across the current coil. Okay, so here neglecting voltage drop or voltage across current coil, okay, neglecting voltage drop across current coil. Okay, so now as we know, TD is equal to I1 I2 cos phi into dm by d theta. Okay, I1 I2 cos phi dm by d theta. Okay, so again it is equal to, what is I1? I1 is nothing but I. What is I2? I2 is nothing but voltage across the potential coil, that is V, divided by the resistance of the potential coil. Okay, inductance of the potential coil we have neglected. Okay, so that's why it is, according to Ohm's law, V upon RSE into cos phi, that is the cosine of angle between I1 and I2, that is nothing but the cosine of angle between V and I only. Okay, into dm by d theta. So further we can write it as is equal to, yes, V into I into cos phi into 1 by RSE into dm by d theta. Okay, this is the TD we are having. Okay, so now what is the V into I into cos phi? This is nothing but the power. So therefore TD is equal to P into, yes, 1 by RSE into dm by d theta, right? So this is the deflecting torque we are having. Can we say that this deflecting torque is proportional to power? Yes, TD is proportional to power. This is the important point or important conclusion, because this is the wattmeter we are having, and wattmeter measures the power. Okay, now at balance, right, at equilibrium condition, or I am writing here at equilibrium condition, or at equilibrium state. Yes, we are having TD is equal to TC. Okay, what is TD? TD is P into 1 upon RSE into dm by d theta. This is equal to K into theta for spring control. Okay, so from this can we write theta is proportional to power. Yes, or theta is equal to, we can write theta is equal to P upon RSE upon K. P upon RSE into K into dm by d theta. So can we say that therefore deflection of the pointer, that is theta, is proportional to the power consumed by the load. More the power consumed by the load, more the deflection will be getting, right? So this is what expected, because EDM watt meter means what? The watt meter is the instrument which is used for the measurement of the power. Okay, so in order to get the correct value of the power, yes, the deflection should be proportional to the power only, right? So here point to be noted, while connecting the EDM instrument as a watt meter, we need to connect the current coil in series with the load. Okay, current coil in series with the load, and whereas potential coil, this will be connected in parallel with the load. Okay, parallel with the load, right? So this is about the discussion on EDM watt meter. Thank you.